I mean, I can't speak for every fucking black person in it, but for me, as a black man, and I can speak for a lot of black people, just not every single black person, respect is fucking important to us. If you disrespect us, we'll have a serious fucking problem with you. Respect is a serious thing. I don't know if it's just, well, yeah, I say London black people, we can speak for the whole of black people, really, because the black people that are outside of London, they're not the same. They're like white people to me, the ones that didn't grow around black people, whatever, innit? So black people from London and that, black people who've grown up in black communities and that, respect is fucking important to us. Like, even down to the households and that, like, black people, we don't come from fuck you mum households. Now, don't get it twisted. I've said things to my mum that I regret saying I shouldn't have said. Yeah, I'm not a fucking saint. Yeah, I'm Jay Wise, I'm not Jay Saint. But with white people in their houses, and I'm not talking about all white people, but you have more white kids telling their parents F off and fuck you and that, like, just on a normal thing. Like, as a black child and that, black kids, if we're gonna tell our parents to fuck you, they must have done something mad. White kids, they'll just tell their parents fuck you over nothing or not. Whatever they're saying fuck you off, yeah, we would never say that in that context. Or we would, our parents have to do something mad. They would have to get us on some real smoke for us to be swearing and saying fuck you to our mums and that. Black people, we don't roll like that. Yeah, we don't come from fuck you mum households and that. Another thing as well, black people, we respect our elders. We have that natural default respect for our elders. White kids, they don't. They don't look at elders as like the types of people that they should just respect because they're older. They just look at elders as just like the same level as them. I had some white kids at the back of my yard swearing at my 75-year-old neighbor. Hack. There's youths at the back of my yard swearing at my 75-year-old neighbor. These kids are like 10, 11, 12 years old. Do you know what they called her? They called her a pussy. How can you call a 75-year-old woman a pussy? Is she supposed to be a bad man or something like that? White youths don't have no respect for their elders and that. Like, even like, where did I put down? I think it was somewhere at work. At work. You see, when I was one time, I was an electrical tester on a construction site, whatever, and I had an older black man working with me. So I'm the electrical tester and he's the electrician. So technically, you know, he's helping me. I tell him what to do, obviously in a respectful manner, whatever. Me, I deal with him like he's still a big man to me. Because I remember, a man's 27 at the time. This guy is old enough to be my dad, technically even older than my mum a little bit. Yeah? I'm not going to deal with him like he's beneath me. I don't give a fuck if I'm his boss. Like, this, I've had man working for me and like I'm the supervisor and that. And I've had man, you know, who's my workers and that. I've had men who are older than me, like 60 years old. I treat them with respect. I show them, even though I'm the supervisor and that, you're still a big man. That don't mean you can disrespect me. No one can disrespect me. Yeah? But I'm still going to deal with you like you're a bigger man. Yeah, I'm not going to talk to you like you're no fucking idiot. So white people, on the other hand, if they're the manager and that, they talk to their elders, even if the elders are beneath them in the hierarchy, now they talk to them like they're fucking dickheads. Nah, black people, we don't do that. We naturally have a default respect for our elders, whether we're in positions of authority or not. Now, obviously, you're going to get some outliers who are black, who are fucking dickheads, and they talk to the older black people like they're a piece of shit and that. But most black people, from young, we've always been taught from day one to respect our elders. Why are you saying they ain't tall like that? Had man on my team and I still deal with them like they're a bigger man. Still deal with them like they're a bigger man. Because outside of this stupid workplace, you're a grown ass man to me. Yeah, you get me, your man's mum, you're my mum's age, you're my dad's age. Why am I gonna talk to you like you're a damn idiot just because I'm your boss? Nah. So white people, they ain't got no respect. They don't understand respect the same way we do. Like, we could be out in public, yeah? Like, a white person could be out in public and a white man's mum can be with him or whatever, innit? And they could get into some road rage, like, oh, just something dumb, like some parking space in Tesco or something like that. And someone will jump out their car and tell a white youth's mum that's with him, shut up or whatever, innit? Yeah. And a man will just want to argue, but don't tell mum shut up. Blood, as a fucking black man, you tell our mums shut up, we will kill you, blood, or we will want to kill you. God forbid a man told my mum shut up in front of me. God forbid that happened. Yeah, that's what man said. There's even been a situation like my mum was in Asda one time, innit? Yeah, this is in Edburn, innit? And I can't remember what happened. This was years ago, and this is when I was back down there, innit? Yeah. And my mum said that she got into a little argument with someone, and they were talking like whatever, innit? It wasn't just like an argument. They were talking like, I don't know, because I weren't there, innit? But all I remember is my mum said that they were talking a bit too greasy, whatever, innit? And my mum knew I was at home, or at least in the local area. And my mum said she was gonna phone me, but she said, you know what? For your sake, that's what she said in her head. I'm not even gonna call my son. Well, I don't know. I think she might have even said that. I don't know. I remember her telling me, she's like, you know what, Jay, I didn't even want to phone you because I know what you're gonna come and do. Now don't get twisted, man. I ain't gonna come and pull out or nothing like that. But yeah, there's gonna be some swinging going on. A white man, like, if his mom's in an argument or whatever, innit, yeah, a man will just argue. No, there's no arguing. If a man told my mom, shut up, I'm gonna bang you in your mouth, innit, yeah. That is it. End of story. You're lucky you're gonna get that. Black people, you disrespect our mum, we want to fucking kill you. We want to fucking kill you. White people, they don't have that about them, whatever. Really. Respect don't really mean much to them. And you know what? There's people that I know who have observed that, like non-black people say, yeah, black people, you lot are more sensitive to stuff. No, we're not more sensitive to stuff. We don't take disrespect lightly. That's the difference. White people, you can disrespect white people and they just take you on the chin. Nah, black people, you disrespect us, we want to fight you, innit? That's it, end of story. So if you're from the street as well, innit? Yeah, end of story, innit? We want to fight you. Any disrespect, we want to bang you in your mouth, innit? Yeah. That's it. That's it. White people, they just take disrespect on the chin. Oh, yeah, you punch me in my face, innit? Yeah, that's not, innit? Yeah, nah. So, yeah. That's about it for the respecting black people. We take respect seriously. You disrespect our mum. I'm not even talking about on a mad level. Like, you tell our mum, shut up. We want to fucking kill you, blood. We will literally want to fucking kill you. White people, you tell our man's mum, shut up. Now, I even got into a situation with some gypsy guy. My mum went out of her, my mum left the yard. This is when I was living at the yard. I was 19 years ago. Yeah, about 8 years ago, whatever, innit? When I was 19, 9 years ago, almost 10. Some guy was outside my yard, not for me, but on my road. And there's one prostitute that lived 2 doors down. This is what a man grew up around, you know, prostitutes living 2 doors down, beeping at 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock at night. Sam, come outside, boom, 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 beeping. My mom's gone out there to tell him to basically like be quiet, politely, whatever, innit? And a man has said, I'm Jitty fucking Bobby, I'll make up as much noise as I want. When I heard that, like a man didn't tell my mum to shut up or nothing like that. But my mum has gone to speak to you. And your response is, I'm Gypsy effing this, I'll do what I want. The next day, I chased him in his fucking van. Then he spun the van around and he tried to run me over, you know. But a man will kick off beef over that. Well, if my mum's talking to you, you best talk properly. Don't be using no swear words around my mum. It's going to be a situation. I'll come and find you. So literally the next day I chased after my man. And then afterwards he spun around the van and tried to run me over. Fucking maniac. You know, if you run over someone in a vehicle intentionally, you know, that's attempted murder, you know. I don't think he understands the charges that he could have faced if he licked me down and the police caught him. Because me, I ain't got a snitch, but I'll come back onto that informant and police snitching thing soon. But yeah, I've gone out there to beef a man because he swore in my mom's presence. Yeah, that's how we take respect. Like that's how seriously we take respect as black people. White people, oh, you swore in my mom's presence, so what? I don't even want to bring, like, my mom gets her hair done and I don't even want to bring my mom to, because the barber shop that I go to has a woman's section as well, isn't it? It's just a unisex salon. So the men then get their hair cut and the women get their hair done. I don't even want to bring my mum into the barber shop for her to whatever it is. Because I don't want man chatting this and swearing in front of my mum. Because if I tell a man to stop swearing in front of my mum and he swears again and it happens again, well, I'm just gonna turn it into something, innit? So nah. Man respect my mum's presence and that. White people, you swear in front of their mum, talk about pussy and vagina and that, they don't care. Me, if a man's talking some mad talk in front of my mum, not to my mum, obviously, but in front of my mum, that's a drama right there. White people don't think like that. Oh, it's all right, nothing. No, that's a ting. That's a ting right there, isn't it?